Now listen. Now listen, right there where your right foot at. Mm-hmm. You got that right now. That's the brake, all right?
Okay.
And you already know about the gas pedal. It's just like a automatic car. If you hit the gas too hard, it's going to go fast. Just like a regular car. Okay. All right, but listen.
Okay.
That's the clutch over there on the left, all right?
Okay.
You got to hold that in at all times when you're at a complete stop, unless you're in neutral.
Because
if it's in gear, it's going to go if you let the clutch go. Anytime you put it in gear.
See, man, this a lot already.
Listen, anytime you
put it. Come on, let's just do it.
Hold on. Listen. Listen. Anytime you put it in gear and you let that clutch go on the left and it's in gear, it's going to go.
Go when fast you put, or roll?
No, it ain't only gonna go fast if you push the gas fast. But listen, if you hold the clutch in, then the car can't go. You heard me?
Okay.
All right, now listen, you don't need to press the clutch to crank it. You just turn the switch. Turn it all the way on like you're about to crank it. Let the little fuel pump still cut on. You heard it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, now just crank it. It's just like a regular car now. Just don't press the gas that hard. When you letting go the clutch though, like once you put it in gear and you once you push the clutch in, right? Mm-hmm. You have to push the clutch in to put it in gear. Mm-hmm. If you let the clutch go now, listen to me.
The car is gonna take off.
It's gonna take off. So don't put it in gear and pop the clutch. It's gonna all that, yeah. All right, that's common sense. If you let the clutch go while it's in gear, it's gonna go.
So I gotta hold. Man, see, I'm already stressed.
But you ain't even ain't no road out here. You ain't nothing but dirt and stuff. So come on.
I'm already struggling.
Okay. So listen, slide up. Slide all the way up.
I'm up.
Slide up. Slide up some more. Slide up some more. Ain't gonna hurt you. Ain't gonna hurt you.
Stop putting the camera in my
face. All right, come on, baby. All right, hold the clutch first.
First.
Look, look. Let me show you something. Move your hand. You see the gear pattern, right? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This reverse. You don't even need to leave out of one right here in the field. So when you push the clutch in, put it all the way to the left, straight up in one.
Hold on, baby, because my feet not reaching.
Yeah, because you got to slide your butt up some more. Because the seat, I don't know why that seat ain't sliding up. I'm talking about that sleep. Yeah, shut up.
Okay.
Come on, now. All right, hold the clutch all the way in first.
It's in.
Don't try to, like, put it in gear without putting the clutch in, all right?
It's in there.
Slide your butt up somewhere. It looked like you far back for some reason. All right.
This is not gonna work. I'm too little.
All right, listen.
What?
Push it to the left. Push the gear stick to the left and go up in one. You see where one at. You ain't got to come out of one. Don't be scared. Look, let me give you a feel of how it's supposed to go. Just shake it like this. Nah, loosen it up. Loosen your hand up. Shake it like this. That's neutral. Right? That's neutral. Boom. It's that easy. Don't squeeze it like that. That's why it's so hard for you to get in there. You got to be loose like this. See, look. Look. Let your hand go. Look. That's neutral. See?
Okay.
Nah, don't give it that much squeeze. Boom. Now, that's one. As soon as you let the clutch go, the car going to go. It's in gear now. Hold on. Turn your lights on. Pull that out on the left. Hold on. Don't let it go. If it's about to cut off, push. There you go. It's about to cut off because you letting it go too fast without giving it gas.
So
that's why it's about to cut off.
Let it go and give gas?
Let it go and give it gas, but you ain't. Listen, if you give it too much gas, now the car going to. You going to run into some shit. You heard me? That trailer, the log trailer right there, my truck over there. Rest it good.
I'm scared. Okay.
Hold the clutch in. If you pop, see how it was about to go. Yeah. Ease your foot out the brakes. Move. Let the brakes go. Now just play with the clutch a little bit. Ease it out a little bit. Now give it a little bit of. Don't push it in. Push it in. See if you let it out too fast, it'll cut off.
So what I do?
Give it a little bit of gas.
It's not going.
It ain't going because you got the clutch in. It can't go if the clutch is in. Remember, the clutch engage when you let it go. Now, it's just common sense. That's it. If it's going too fast, push the clutch back in. Push it back in. Push back. See, if it's about to cut off, push it back in. There you go.
What you doing?
Nat, push the clutch in. Press the brakes. If you're going too fast, it'll stop. It'll stop. Look, you ain't got to fight it. Push the clutch in with the left foot. Push both of them in. Push both of them in. Nah, oh. It'll stop. It'll stop. See? Hold on. Stop. Because you about to go to the end. All right, look. Hold the clutch. Put it in reverse. All the way back to the right.
My feet slipping.
Ah! It cut off because you popped the clutch. And you push out my damn. Move your left foot. Can you push my damn rubber piece off my clutch? What the hell? Okay, you pushing. But anyway, slide all the way up and put it back in. Put it back. Slide all the way up. All right, nah. Look, I always put it in neutral when you crank. You can let the clutch go to crank it.
I'm trying to pay for the chair. It's stressing me out to try to reach.
All right, hold us. Let me see. Can I fix? Hold it.
This is bullshit. I want to give up.
Let me see real quick. No, get up real quick. Alright, that was a fail, so come on, it's already in neutral. See, you feeling the ceiling's in neutral. Check it out, yeah.
Okay.
It's loose, you see how it's real loose?
Yeah, real.
Can you come on, please? You ain't gotta press it to crank it.
Oh.
If it's in neutral, just crank it.
Just crank it. Yeah. Press
break. You ain't got to, it ain't rolling.
Okay, now press the clutch.
Now look where reverse it. All the way back to the right?
Yeah.
All right. Remember how I told you don't be squeezing it all hard? It'll be better if you just get used to it, get the feel of it.
Push the clutch in.
You got to push the clutch in.
Push the brake in.
You ain't got to push the brake in because the car ain't rolling that.
Oh. Don't talk to me that way.
All right, it's in gear. It's in reverse. When you let the clutch go, ease in the gas and the clutch at the same time so the truck won't cut off like it just did. Yeah, you ain't got a little behind, you ain't never behind.
You said, do what?
If you slowing it down, you need to be pushing the clutch in if you're trying to slow down that. You remember that, all right?
Yeah, I did.
Hold on. Oh, girl, you bagging all the way up out there a bit. Look, hold on, let me let the window down so everybody can see. Wasn't that bag of the bitch up, car? Oh, my mama. Hold on. Don't hit nobody else's truck now. I ain't paying for no shit.
I ain't gonna hit nobody else's car.
All right, now, if you want to slow down, push the clutch in. Now, you can go back in first if you want to.
That's what it did?
You in there. Hold on. You can't just pop the clutch.
Oh, no!
You slow down just like a regular car and hit the gas like a regular car. Only thing you got different is the clutch, man. That's it.
So I'm just doing.
Only thing you got different is the clutch and you putting it in your own gear. You shifting it by yourself. If you want to go and you want to, you know what I'm saying, give it some gas.
Oh, this bitch is a beast.
Oh, you sound like a beast. Cut the lights on so you can see a little beast.
You cut these lights on.
Pull it on. Now, if you need to slow down, push the clutch and the brake, all right?
I know that.
All right.
Boy, quit trying to talk to me like
okay,
I'm a
this
kid.
Girl right here, this bitch.
Because, baby, I just learned how to
hold on, don't. Listen, your clutch is out and you're going too slow. You was about to let it cut off without giving it. You weren't giving it no gas to keep the motor revved up.
Because it was going. That's why.
All right, now, see, can you slow down to a complete stop and take off on your own without me saying something? I'm still waiting. Hello. We still waiting.
Period. Poo. How long I gotta stay like this?
I mean, go. Take, see this. See, steal and take off. Let me see. You ain't getting no gas? Okay. Okay.
Okay. Hold on. I got this, baby. I got this. Okay,
well, I'm glad we in the dirt, son. We in that dirt.
I'm still doing my thing. What you mean?
Man, you out here for sure. Who the f***? Now, see, hold on. See, can you drive again? Hold on, you letting the clutch go?
Oh, shit.
What, you ain't got it in neutral? You still in gear?
Do I let? Okay.
Okay. See, can we drive down through there and catch second gear or something one day? Like, shit, see what we can do. You ain't. No, you got to be able to give, you work the throttle, work the brake, and the shifter. You heard me? Because you ain't working number one right now, shawty, and that's the goddamn clutch.
Well, I don't know what that means, but okay.
All right. See, you got the clutch out. When you're slowing down, push the clutch in. See, can you go like, woom, woom, like go from first to second, and then slow down, come to a complete stop, go back to first, and pull off again.
Oh, baby, I can't do that.
Mm-mm. You want me to sit in? Now, if I sit in the driver's seat and give you a good demonstration, you're going to get a real good idea of it, because that's how I learn. You heard me? I ain't learned. Ain't nobody teach me. I sat on the passenger side and just watch people. You know, when I was driving, I was driving on my own. Wasn't nobody in the car with me.
I'm a doer.
Okay, okay. You a doer.
Why is it slowing down?
Because you in the sand lot.
Why is it,
what
is it doing?
Nah, if you let the clutch go and hit the gas, the truck is going to go. You heard me? Now, what is you doing? If you hit the clutch in and hit
don't
the brake.
Reach. It's but so long.
Well, you know what it's doing if you can't reach.
I can't drive this bitch to the gas station, because,
baby,
ain't no way these little ass short feet
going to
reach the goddamn.
All these bumps out here.
Ain't no way.
Man, you driving the fuck out of the bitch, man.
I'm driving.
Man, listen, it feel like we done went to Cali and back or something. You heard me? Oh.
All right, I'm ready to go home.
We in the desert, huh?
I'm ready to go home to my baby.
Well, shit, go ahead.
Oh, no. You driving home.
Me?
Yeah.
Please, my foot's hurt.
Oh, no. We dying.
Hold on. Oh, you about to let it cut out. Push the clutch in and the brake, and the brake, and the brake, and the brake. All right, now put it in neutral. Neutral is this line right here that's going all over. All across.
What is it, one right now?
Yeah. Nah. Nah. Let the clutch go. Let the clutch go. You can let everything go. Just kick the handbrake all the way to the left. Up there. Push it down. All right. That's a wrap, y'all. Man, you did the fuck out of that shit, man. Up top. And, hey. And pound it. Pound it and wiggle that bitch. Hey, man. You did that. Man, hello. Whoa, whoa.